Now it is working.
Brother, we will slaughter our enemies.
Make it so they cannot help but look. Then they are yours.
Step in the games with Fuse unless you're prepared to stick your whole bloody leg in.
There must be something good this way.
Alright.
Round one. Your goal is simple. Win.
Turn down that. Unfortunate, boys. No big deal, though. Right. Flip this around. You have ult? Okay.
Round two. I hope you have discerned their weaknesses.
He's weak. Slinging behind you.
This way, let's
baby. We played that spicy, baby.
Round four. Do not hesitate.
This game is loud, son. Smooth as fuck. Dude, it's way better than Slob. Slob has been fucking garbage. I wonder what Call of Duty's like on this.
Round five.
Tell, does this sound good?
Serving him a knuckle sandwich.
Don't push up so far, goat. Go to my guy.
Round six. Do not hold back.
Great this week. last one.
Healing. Give me a sec.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. No, it was, I don't know what it was, bro. I'm pretty sure it was thermite that was hitting me earlier. I didn't know what was, like, I didn't even see them throw it in my area. Cody, baby, we win this next one, and I'm leveling up, baby. Seeing if Jarmetz wanted to play, but he said nah. I got the juice, baby.
Oh, you sweetest thing in the world. As I feel most alive,
I will leave my mark.
When you're lost in a black hole, relativity becomes, well, relative.
Change is inevitable, my friend. Just make it beautiful. Of course, an artist signs their work.
Enemies have been killed. Preserving that area.
My bad.
Rattle spotted.
Yeah, we got two, three over there.
Opponent over there.
Not in here. That's good.
Coming. I'm just too bad at this game. Now, we'll get better.
They're poised to win, and we're poised to take it from them.
Coming back.
Contact.
Meet up with Green. Pushing up on you.
closes in. This round could seal your fate.
We're about to win, but we will not be cast out.
You got lifeline pushing you. Oh no. Damn it, dude. I'm so bad.
Oh, I keep forgetting I'm supposed to be timid and shy. My bad. Well done, winners. Repeat.
Rotate your phone. Oh yeah, let's try this here.
at this. You should be too.
I'm not, though. I'm terrible.
Focus. Fight. Win.
Heads up, team. This is it. Leave me my mark on this world.
Thirsty hose.
Oscar Mike, I'm spotted. Frag out. Giving him the shimmy. Frag out.
Sure. I think someone's targeted.
Materials, check.
Gonna knock us both. Holy hell. It's just better. He's just better.
Round two. Do not falter.
Give it in the chimney. Repeat on left.
I'll get the res.
Relocate here.
Your party's not done.
I've been down.
Healing. Watch my back.
Take a nice little victory. Rotating right, they're both, all three of them.
Get the job done.
Lifeline's low. Oh, on me. Came full sin on that. He's pushing out the window, Is you there, Ese?
Change is inevitable, my friend. I just make it beautiful. I'm not above a bit of swagger.
Here, use that as cover.
Round four. Push forward.
Bro, he's AFK again. Alright, we gotta play this together then. Let's take this high ground. We got nobody on us. Let's take the tower. Right there.
I think someone's targeting me.
We got one on us.
He's underneath us. Y'all heard this. Just watch your back.
Beyond the veil.
No way. Bro, absolute ass. Bro, keep this shit on me. Not a hacker, you're an asshole, bro. 32 players in queue. Holy shit. Let's go, baby.
This is your champion. I don't fear anything. Can you say the same?
Dang, 669 kills. Isn't that just amazing? Zaku, bro, take us to victory, man.
Contact Rostel. I say we land here. All right, hope you're ready. Let's do this,
you
brothers.
Know where the party is, baby. I like that though. I like that.
The game is not merciful to those who lack imagination.
Everything's on the line right now, bro. My own life is on the line.
Oh shit.
We have to win.
That's not good.
What? That's not good.
Do you want me to
Hello?
Do you want me to back out then?
No, don't back out. I'll back out. It's all good.
We gotta win, bro. That's all I'm saying.
That's facts. Alright, damage has been done. Wait, so is ranked always like 3v like trios?
Yeah.
Damn, that's badass. Today's a good day to see death. Yeah, that guy must be a PC player because he moved fast as fuck on that shit. But I guess I'm a PC player too. What does that dude do?
He has like wall hacks.
Yeah. He's not that good though, and shitty people hands.
He's got wall hacks too. I got your back. Man, let me tell you. Oh my fucking gosh. Bro, you just started playing Ranked 2 or what?
Bro, I've probably got like maybe 13 hours in this game.
Oh shit.
If that.
Yo, Loki, we're kind of the same though.
I'm just
Ed was probably the most ass player ever though, but I mean.
I'm just a busted ass Call of Duty player that. Tired of playing. Get ready,
moving up. Dude, that's facts, bro.
Yeah.
That's where we're at, too. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing half the time on this shit.
Same. Fucking facts, bro. I have no clue. I'm just sitting here running around, like, fucking shooting at people. Sometimes I mistake my teammates as people I'm shooting at.
That's facts. Alright, let's see what the fuck I'm doing this time. We just felt like we were ready for this shit.
I'm lagging balls.
Bro, you can't be lagging right now, bro. Ezo, you literally didn't lag for the two games that we played before. Here. Level 1. Oh shit, I hear people over here. I'm gonna go fuck them up real quick. Alright, I need assistance, I need help right now.
You need help?
Why the fuck did I do that, bro? Okay, hold on, I don't know how to ping on this shit.
He's coming.
Oh, he's right here. Hostile right here. I'll fuck this pisses up, bro. What's that dude up, bro?
Water, bro. They don't
want to fair. Oh shit, I see that nigga. Alright, I get him.
He's fucking me up.
I got that guy up there has fucking purple shit. I just fucking knocked all his shit out, bro. Hey, he's up here, bro. Oh, dude, he has no shield, dude. He's like 1 HP, 100%. Oh shit, one down there. Fucking piece of shit, dude. Push that shit, dude, you little bitch.
Oh shit, got one.
Oh shit, one stairs. Fuck my asshole, dude. Rush that shit. Yeah!
Oh, no!
Bro, how do we play with this dude? I wanna play with you again.
Yo, let's go.
Alright, bro.
Send that invite.
Hold on. I think we have to leave the game. Hold on.
No, just invite him to
Yo.
Okay, look, he joined. Good.
I felt the vibes, my dudes.
Bro, I'm telling you, dude. Since we're all beginners, bro, we can fucking figure this shit out, bro.
Yeah, I'm in.
Alright, bro.
Have you guys played Arena?
Yeah. We played that for challenges one time.
Yeah, I've been playing that a little bit, trying to get, like, figure out the game a little bit, and that's kind of helped out.
Yeah, that's what I told myself, too, and it never fucking worked, so. I like to just take the challenges, bro. That shit was, like, kind of, like, yeah, so I kind of just fucking, that's why we're here in ranked, bro, because we don't even know what the fuck we're doing, but we're still here.
And I'm playing M&K, too, which makes it even more difficult, because I'm a controller player,
yeah.
Like, by nature.
But, oh, shit.
But... I switched it mouse and keyboard just for this game.
Get ready.
Today is not going to be easy.
I don't push the envelope. I sure it is.
Yeah, bro.
I will leave my mark.
Little Nas X, baby.
Oh, yes, facts. I didn't even think about that, bro.
Introducing
43 kills, bro. That's it. I swear I've been playing this fucking person since who knows how long.
I'm Jobmaster. Wherever we land, we will make it beautiful.
Alright. shit, I'm Jobmaster?
Yeah.
Alright, let's
see. We land, boys.
You guys got recommendations?
Dude, I still don't know any of these maps, bro.
Let's land where the Michelin star is going. How do I
right
here, baby. Look at all
the
people over there.
Dude, we're about to fuck them up, bro. Okay.
Land on
easy.
I'd say we probably land on the roof. Work our way down.
Yeah, let's just land there.
Let's go check out here.
Oh, fuck, what the fuck?
Oh, we gotta return to battle? What?
Oh, shit. Oh, what the fuck?
There's no fall damage, luckily.
Dude, my balls still tingle when I go down that shit, bro. Bro, that shit's so scary. And his guns are here.
There's people on us, I hear them.
Hey, Ezra.
We're already in the ring.
Try to hear someone. Unless it's you guys.
I'm above you.
Bro, I hear gunfights, bro.
Yeah, I hear shit everywhere.
Oh, here.
Coming to you, coming to you.
Top.
On Venus.
There he is.
Oh, shit, you're left there. You're left there.
Be honest.
I'm coming. I got him. Oh, shit, I ran out of ammo, bitch. Fuck you. Oh, Ezo. Ezo, over here. Ezo, he's coming to me. He's coming to me, Ezo. Ezo.
You gotta see her pushing.
Fuck him up. Damn it, bro. What the fuck?
Damn, I don't know why it told me to I leveled up just now.
Oh wait, what level are you?
24 now.
Oh shit.
25.
I'm just trying to get. Oh shit, I just leveled up to 2. Right, I think so. Oh no. I don't know.
Yeah, we all cruising with the same shit.
That's facts. I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing.
Alright,
I'll be back.
Damn, I should have gotten food earlier.
Dude, I just had a quarter pounder, bacon quarter pounder. It's max.
Ooh. Bro, why you gotta talk dirty like that?
Bro. Yo, I look, you don't understand, like, PC and shit, bro. Like, it's hard as fuck.
Yeah, when I've had mine for a year and 2 months now, and I just now figured out like how to like have my settings to where the gameplay looks good, decent.
All right, boys, where are we at?
We are queuing up, my dude.
Starting server.
Hey, no lie, I thought I had backed out of ranks before I joined you guys. That's hilarious.
Alright, you're gonna have to say this shit again.
Oh, I said I thought I had backed out of ranks before I jumped into your game with you guys.
Do what?
So I wasn't gonna do ranked.
Initially. Bro, I'm telling you, it was all meant to be, bro.
That's probably what happened, bro. No lie.
Dude, we almost didn't either because Ezra didn't want to, huh, Ezra?
Yeah, bro.
Like, he was, like, all debating and shit, and then I was like, bro, I was like, we just gotta risk it for the biscuit, and now we're here.
Facts. Alive.
Literally, that was our first game when we found you.
That's
dead ass. Never fucking played ranked in my life.
This is your champion.
What the shit. Fuck?
800. 169 kills, bro.
Fuck? Dude, we could fucking average that shit if we were playing COD, bro.
No,
we're low key, if you think
no
about
shit.
It, we're fucking better than these
bro,
guys.
Bro, in COD? Ah, fuck. That'd be decent.
Bro, don't tell me you're level 1000 on everything, bro.
Looks like fun.
Not even.
I hear ya.
I stopped playing last season. Okay. I've been running around in COD with an Odin.
No way.
The Odin's smacking. It's like 3-shot cracked and then 4-shot is down.
Dude, I don't know, dude. I've been for the past like, shit. I think it was like, can't fucking think when I stopped playing Cold War, dude, because I couldn't fucking do that shit anymore.
Oh,
like, I think for a while I've been trying to fucking find a Call of Duty. I've been playing back and forth Advanced Warfare, fucking Modern Warfare, Warzone. I fucking tried so many different shit, dude. I still can't get myself to fucking like a game anymore.
Bro, Warzone was probably was the game, but then it just got fucking.
Yeah, dude. That shit, I actually started having fun like recently on that shit. And then I heard that everyone was going on strike or some shit about it. So then I was like, started getting kind of dumb. But I just fucking stopped playing, and then it's just been fucking downloading random shit.
Hey, this Elstar is pretty good if you need a gun.
Elstar.
Yeah, Elstar. I'll drop you some ammo for it too.
Attention, first blood.
I got some ammo too.
The first legend falls.
Anybody need energy ammo?
Yeah, that thing smacks up close. It's pretty good. Which most of our battles right now are gonna be up close.
Let's use this geyser. I don't know what the fuck it's called. It's devotion.
Oh, the devotion's pretty good too, man. It's an LMG. We gotta check out here. It's an LMG. Back over here. That shit. It's hard.
Ooh, have you used the Rampage?
I haven't used that.
The Rampage is OP as well. That's the only gun I actually like know about.
R99 is a good SMG.
Yeah, I don't know all the nations of fucking guns yet, dude. I just fucking grab whatever the hell I can.
That's kind of where I'm at, but I've been playing a lot of Arena, and that's kind of how I figured out like how these.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
Bro, and then the fact that you can climb up walls on rocks on this game?
I know.
Oh my god.
Took out the cargo bot.
That's kind of what got me. I was like, oh, you can climb up rocks? Shoot, I'm in.
Yeah, but I still can't. Fucking, I can't. I still don't know when I can, because, you know, sometimes it won't be able to.
Yeah, sometimes, it's too high.
Yeah. Bro, I'm kind of just, learning based off that shit. Oh, Ezo.
What?
I found a valve key.
Oh, that means
we can
go in the little tunnel thing.
Yeah, dude, let's try to do that shit, because we've never done that before. Remember, we didn't know where the fuck to find that shit?
Yeah.
What did you find?
It's like a valve key. It's like when you go through those tunnels through the mountains and shit, there's like these doors that you need a key for.
Huh.
And I think the valve key is what that's for.
And it opens them up?
Yeah, because it tells you need like a certain key or some shit to open it. And we never knew how to find it, but I just got it from this little ball that flies around the map.
Oh, yeah. You shoot those down, they usually have, good tier shit.
Yeah, let's try to go there. I'm gonna go to you. I assume you know where they are, right?
No, not at all.
Oh, fuck. Where would we find them?
Backpack.
Ring's closing. I like pushing limits.
Yeah,
but
you have to push
my
zone.
We gotta go.
You guys are far.
Must go faster.
Oh yeah, I have. Oh.
We need to find this guy some. We need to find you guys armor.
Yeah, we can never get armor.
Yeah. Like our fucking worst enemy, because you can never find shit.
Well, you can evolve ammo by or armor by doing damage. Like if you find
by doing damage.
Yeah, by doing damage.
Oh, I didn't even know that shit.
Here's a backpack.
Backpack here, level one.
Save that for me.
All right.
trying to find a fucking tunnel, dude. The one time that we can't find tunnels, though.
The friend draws me this way.
Yeah, I wonder if it is, though, because usually the tunnels that we find those doors on are like rock tunnels, not like actual tunnels.
There's one right here underneath us.
Oh, shit. Okay, yeah. I was looking for your mark. Can't find it.
Is this the door you guys are talking about?
Closed door here.
Is that what it says on there?
Yeah, vault key.
Yeah, I think this is one of them. Yeah.
Ooh, shit. Damn, boy. Open that door. Open the door.
Oh, no way. Hold on.
Oh, shit. I called Purple Marmon.
Hey, let's fucking go.
Dude, there's some fucking crazy shit in here, bro.
I got an extended clip.
You're missing out, bro.
Bro, I already grabbed a little shit.
Dude, this is fucking sick, bro. I told you guys. What did I tell you? Yeah, actually, I don't know what the fuck I told you guys, honestly.
Yo,
I got the purple armor.
Straight up meant to be.
Oh, yeah.
You guys have any wins?
That was... I don't know.
I've got one win.
You got one win for how?
I got fucking carried, to be honest with you, man. Just some randos that I jumped in, queued in with, and they were good as fuck.
I've never gotten a fucking win.
It was literally my second game.
Like, of playing in general?
In playing in general. And it was mouse and keyboard, too, so I had no fucking clue what I was doing.
Oh, shit. Oh, who's on gunfire?
No, I was shooting the...
No.
We just got an R.
You need to heal yourself up, bro.
Hey, if you don't have an R308, bro, you should pick one of those up. If you see one. Oh, right on us.
Oh, shit. Fuck my ass. Hey, that's a finger.
I'm using.
Okay. Shit. Bro, I'm not even healed up yet. Oh, fuck.
I'm coming around.
I'm down. The one's right here. He's coming to you. It's coming to finish me off.
New king leader. Labels are a curse and a target.
God damn. He's searching my ass, bro. He's gonna get all the good shit, dude. We're fucked.
Yep. We'll try
again. Got golden armor and everything now.
Round two. Beginning ring countdown.
It's a long, lonely trip to the next ring.
I'm up there, bitch.
This is a badass camo, bro. You already have better stuff than we have. Or I have, anyways.
Replicator coming down, my friend.
Oh, yes, they're getting third party. I might be able to pick one off.
Nice.
Creep up behind them and pick up your flags.
Okay. They probably forgot about you.
I recall that teammate's banner.
Ooh, I might be able to get both of you guys up here.
Banner retrieved. Now to pull them from the
floor. Oh shit, you're so close too. Oh yeah. I told you this fucking game was meant to be, dude. We're all gonna fucking win this shit.
Fucking go!
Alright, bad. Focus up. I'm gonna go back to my car package shit, little thing. See what I can do.
Yeah, that team's still fighting.
What the hell? There's a whole movie in this
bitch.
Oh, fuck. My guy just straight dropped.
Ooh, they are good. Holy fuck. Hey, brothers, they are fucking. Ain't playing. Wraith is pushing.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my shit. Oh, I'm coming.
Shit, no!
Shit.
She's a bad bitch!
It won't let you die,
bro. Oh, you fucking legend! Finish that motherfucker off. Finish him off. Finish him off.
He's got a self.
Hold him still to self.
Oh, shit. Another one. I hit him 95 gold. Shit.
Bring behind.
There he is. He's pulling up on you. Get his ass. Fuck him up. Hell yeah. Shit up, bro.
Oh,
shit.
Teammate.
No. Fuck. Bro, that comeback almost happened,
oh,
dude.
Oh, shit. That was good. Ezo, you gotta kill my dog? Hell fucking yeah. Let's go.
Oh shit. I got a fucking alpha pack, bro. I got shit again, bro. I always get rares and commons, bro. That's okay.
Damn, brother. That double quarter pounder sounded so good. I almost ordered myself one.
Oh shit.
Wanna fly, compadre? Let's fly.
Let us go, compadre.
I like that guy's nice.
Which guy? Oh, Lil Nas?
No, not Lil Nas,
Oh shit. I can't see what you guys see because I'm on console still, so that's just like slow as fuck. But like the game chooses for me because I don't even get to see.
Shut up.
Deadass. Bro, like right now I'm looking at the map right now. Yeah, I can't even see the fucking operator, bro.
That's nuts.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro, I need to move the PC.
Bro, the jump to PC is...
Bro, the thing is, I was at PC, bro. I just sold it because I had no friends at the time on PC. I was on PC before the trend of PC was a thing.
Man, I got mine last year just because, like... I was ass on console. But, I got PC and... Got sweaty, man.
That's fine. I regret it because I fucking got that shit. But dude, it was like you know how the games are boring when you don't play with anyone.
Oh, 100%.
Yeah, so it was kind of like that, bro. It kind of was garbage. Like it was like no point. I never had motivation to play because it was so boring. And so then I sold it, and then. Everyone started getting PCs after that, and I was like, fuck. I'm like, why, bro?
The fuck? Why'd I deserve this?
Yeah, no, it fucking sucks. I was like, god damn it, dude. But then I just started playing COD again. Because no one plays COD on PC, dude.
Nah, man. I mean, all my buddies do. I mean, I have, like, two buddies that play console, and they refuse to switch.
Yeah, there's some people like that. I think PC's fucking sick. I enjoyed every fucking second of it when I did get on, but... Dude, it was just so boring, bro.
Yeah.
Like, I couldn't just fucking play by myself. It was kind of like... And the people on PC are assholes, dude, so like... You couldn't just have fun with someone, like, you couldn't just meet someone.
Oh, no,
because
they're like, fucking... Dude, bro, I know the feeling, because these motherfuckers are like, oh, you just started PC? Yeah. Fuck
yeah,
off.
And then they're like, yeah, basically, like, you get fucking cancer, I'm like, alright. Sorry.
I'll go fuck this. Oh,
my bad.
Hey, I got a Phoenix thing here. You need this.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks.
Wait,
I think you already have one. Yeah, you can have it.
I've got two, so I'm good.
Oh, okay. How many if you find the wingman? I really want to try that.
The wingman's fire, bro.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Drop that. I'll need that.
Thank you.
Ooh, got a blue backpack now? Give me that shit, baby. Gizzy, there's some fighting going on over there by you.
I know, I'm hearing shit, but I don't, like, it's not close enough for me to, like, for me to worry about it, because I was kind of, it sounds actually pretty far from me.
It's go time!
Sounds like it's, like, over there, like, south side, west side. But I've been trying to get used to the fucking snipers, dude. I wanna get like a... Because on Warzone, I was a good ass sniper, dude.
I love the Kar 98.
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah. Like, whenever my friends would find a sniper, they'd fucking give it to me because I was so good at them. But, dude, on here, it's so different.
Oh, this is a whole different type of sniping.
Yeah. So, like, I still try, but... Right back here. Yeah. Level 1.
Don't worry, it won't slow you down. Got some extra supplies.
Okay, where should we go next?
Well, we're in zone, so... We don't have to go anywhere.
Warning. Ring movement in progress.
We're already in the ring. Guess I'll run in circles for fun.
Nigga, was it so majestic?
Materials here.
Bro, is that fucking thing all the way up there, bro?
Anybody running an SMG, an AR, or an LMG?
Attention, delivering care package.
SMG and a heavy.
Looks like a
yeah,
combat.
I don't know what the fuck I'm running.
Stand on stock here. Number 1. If you don't have it.
Oh wait, I already have.
Okay.
Common one.
Extra supplies over here.
Oh yeah, fuck. I have a sniper.
Blue backpack
back here. Level 2.
That doesn't know.
I'm
gonna shoot it. Alright, I'm gonna set up. Yes, open everything.
Ooh, I got a vault key.
Got a vault key, compadre.
Oh, hell yeah. Look, Ezo, there's a tunnel right there. You wanna go there?
Alright.
Loud and clear, hermana. Oh, dude, my fucking balls. I swear I hate fucking jumping up buildings.
But you did it today in real life.
I know, bro. Fuck that. Yeah, I'm never doing that shit again.
New kill leader.
Woohoo! That's got a kick!
Damn, you run so fucking fast.
Did you guys realize that the gear that you're carrying, if it has like a red like cancel sign on it, it's not for any of the guns that you have equipped?
Yeah.
I just realized that like yesterday.
Oh my god.
Wait, if it's what?
So, like, if you're the gear that you have in your backpack, if it's got a little red stamp, like, with a line in it, like a cancel stamp, it doesn't belong to any of the guns that you're carrying, so you don't have to carry it unless you're, you know, gonna try and pick up a gun like that later.
Oh, got some extra supplies.
Damn, you just noticed that?
Yeah, bro, I swear to God.
Dude, I'm the type of person where I just grab anything.
Yeah,
so I actually have to check
like,
on that all the
it's
time.
It's kind of like how you are, like, it's just kind of the like, the habits that you bring in from Call of Duty.
Yeah.
What do you think is over here?
Restores 25%, or 35% ultimate energy. What does that mean, bro? I don't know what the fuck that shit does.
There's
a treasure back here. Use yeah. Yours if you like.
What? Oh, no, I grabbed that already.
No one just even opened it. It was just left right there.
I got one right here.
Enough, I'm calling a lifeline package here.
Let me look first, guys, since I'm the one that dropped it.
After squads left, no time to be tired.
Oh, yeah, this is your thing. Your special. The only problem is it does let everybody know that we're here.
Okay. I got a blue armor. Oh, I'm happy. That's what I was looking for. Yeah, I always forget that's my ultimate, dude. I never use it.
Shit. That's why I want that logo chick. She like ends in one of those, but like sometimes better.
Round two.
You pick whatever you want.
No way.
Yeah. That gives you a whole bunch of options.
Damn, dude, I can't even fucking climb a rock, bro. That's how ass I am.
Attention, delivering replicator.
Watch this, Izzo.
Oh shit.
Saw that shit?
It's been a long day. Yeah.
I wonder how it looks like in your POV. I didn't get to see it.
It's pretty badass.
Where is her man's, bro? He's all the way back there. Bro, you better not be left behind.
Yeah, just give it a few sweeps around here.
Don't die. What's this?
That's somebody special.
I found a blue shit.
Back here.
Hey, Mina, got some enemies right here.
Ready to rush?
Might as well.
Oh, where are we going?
Let's get ready to die, baby!
Oh, yeah.
Let's go over here.
Pretty sure they're around here.
Look what that chest.
Oh, mine, I think this is just one of the care packages things that.
Is it a care package?
You can build crafting station.
Oh,
yo, crafting over here.
I've never used one of these.
Crafting, just a moment more.
I'm crafting. Hold up, guys. Rings nearby. 1 minute till close.
Oh, right here, right here. On us.
Yeah, someone's out there. They're far.
Where?
They were coming down the zipline.
Yeah.
Must go faster!
45 seconds and the ring closes, my friends.
Yep.
Nah, I don't know where he went.
Close, but I can't play again. Just, no.
It's not showing up on my heartbeat.
30 seconds until the ring closes. You like cutting it close, huh? I take that.
Heartbeat sensor. Fucking rainbow.
Bro, I know I'm not having a stroke. I fucking saw it, man.
Yeah, that's how that should be.
Rings around the corner. 10 left.
Extended supply bin over there. Excellent. Got those
things. Reduces auto fires and the time.
It's go time!
You got your ultimate ready, Angel.
That shit is suspicious as fuck, man. I'll tell you that.
Oh, my God. Sweet.
Yeah, you probably saw us and ran.
Hey,
I mean, I ran too. I run too, man. We're fucking dangerous. He's like, you need to upgrade your shit. There you go, my dude. You got a backpack? You need a backpack? Got a blue backpack?
Oh, shit. Fucking storm, dude.
Yeah, we're good.
Guys.
What the hell? Raccoon?
Attention.
Took a while to lose the trail. Polanco, is it good for?
Oh shit.
Oh shit, I see him.
Yeah, that's the dude right there. That's the guy.
There's a Jocelyn right there by you.
Fucking smoker.
He's dead.
Gas daddy. Up top. Hitting for 22.
Replicator coming down, my friend.
Oh shit, he's still on top. Better fuck him up real quick, watch this.
Drawing back to
Z. There he is.
Oh, I see. He's not wanting to pink me.
Oh shit.
I got some bad guys here.
Alright, watch this shit, dude. I'm gonna fuck all these guys up.
Let's go, do it.
What the fuck? How many shots does that guy have to take, bro?
Yeah.
God damn.
So, did I do any damage? Yeah, I did a little bit. Is it again? Getting a fucking kill.
Hell yeah. Season 10 wins, bro. Like, if I'm gonna get any wins in this game, bro.
Low key, the game probably just felt sorry for you. They're like, hey, let's just throw.
I know.
Let's like, just throw back at him, bro.
Forcefully give it to you. God damn, bro. Fuck this game.
This is a good one.
Did you guys buy the battle pass?
Yeah, I
there's
bought
actually
it
some good shit
like,
in there, dude.
I was determined to play this bitch.
Yeah. There's actually some good stuff on here. Makes you want to buy it, but I don't know. It's like really hard.
I mean, I didn't pay for the Call of Duty one, so I just use I keep using just the tokens that I use for. I get from the previous battle passes.
Piss.
No, bro, there's no time for pisses in that guy.
I'll be right back. Piss my character for me.
You guys watch any streamers?
I used to be a huge streamer guy when I was actually single and everything, you know. I used to get into shit a lot more, but now I rarely have time.
Harder, faster, stronger.
Who do you watch?
Bro, I like to watch Dr. Disrespect.
Introducing your champion.
That's pretty much it, just because those are the only ones I can watch while I'm working.
Yeah. What do you do?
I'm Joke Master, a curse and a gift.
You're back. Back here again.
Have y'all used this Rampage? This thing fucking slaps.
Rampage. Right, like the only guy I know.
We are inside the next ring. This is our stage.
I feel like when I get the Rampage like off the bat, dude, I feel like that's the game telling me I'm gonna win. And then I end up getting fucked like 2 seconds later. I don't know what to believe anymore.
Yeah, believe in yourself, bro.
This game is ass, bro. What the hell what do you use these things for? What are they called? They're called turbocharge attachment hop on. basically for a devotion or havoc. Reduces auto fire spin up time for. I don't know what that is, but honestly.
Oh, the little discs?
Yeah.
Yeah, those things are like boosts.
Like boost for guns, like, yeah. Like make it more powerful.
Yeah, so like if you have like a slow starting gun, like that has to rev up.
Oh, I get you.
It'll help out with like the startup of it or.
Look, there's a boosted loader. Reloads when near empty, yeah. Or near empty. Well, I fucking know, dude. I'm not into this game enough to fucking know this shit. I'll just stick with my shields and my ammo. For now. This place is filled with arrows. Does anyone actually use a crossbow?
No, but I've gotten fucked by it a couple times.
Ready, set, go! The champion has been eliminated.
Go there. Jump in out.
What was
it, man? You still out your
loot now. Bug
That's
not the way we're getting a card to cross those.
Don't worry, it won't slow you down.
Watch for the new kill leader.
Holy shit, dude, I can't find shit, dude. The worst.
Time.
Bro, no one landed here, dude.
Yeah, no, we're solo dolo here.
Man, we're emptying out this whole fucking building complex. Wish you there, just longbow. As a DS, sniper scope. Okay, bro, hope you die.
We are inside the next ring. This is our stage.
What did you say earlier? Get cancer, bro.
Yeah.
That's fucked up.
Oh, man. Good times. Fuck, bro.
Oh, need a bigger backpack.
What is that?
Backpack?
Oh, that's only for the hemlock and wing.
Attention. Delivering care package. Right.
Cargo bot over there. Yo, we should def check out that care package.
I'm going after it again. Oh, I dropped it.
Shut the cargo bot. Rabido.
Yeah, we're fucking surviving, baby.
Thank you. This cargo bot was shit.
Here's your birthday present. Faster!
You need your ultimate angel?
Yeah.
Where you guys from?
I'm from Oklahoma.
Oklahoma?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Damn, boys, I'm right next door.
Where are you at?
Arkansas.
No fucking way.
I swear to God.
What the hell happens in Arkansas?
Bro, everything that happens in Oklahoma besides the tornadoes.
Shit. God damn it. Fucking lucky ass. Fucking tornadoes give me PTSD. God damn.
Same shit, just a few miles over.
Yeah, this place is fucking garbage. I hate it. Actually, I kind of like it, honestly. I mean, I can live here definitely 100%. like future wise. Let's see here. But like as a teenager, bro, I really don't want to be here. I don't know, as a teenager, but
put me somewhere else for a teenager life.
Yeah, cause we're from California, so we're not used to this fucking country shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's just like a whole different scene from this.
When you guys we're used to like
drive-bys and shit. It's been back and forth for me. I moved here when I was, I think, in kindergarten, and then went back for years, and then came back for years, and then went back for years, and it's kind of like... But, like, the last time, I think I was 13.
Damn.
And I've been here since. Yeah, but, like, throughout my whole childhood, I fucking moved back and forth.
Kill leader eliminated.
Ooh, that's good for us. Kill leader is dead.
That means that we're gonna fucking win this game. Because we're gonna be the kill leaders.
We're gonna meet up a team that's gonna be warmed up and ready to fight.
Yeah, probably. Most likely that one.
Yeah,
oh, shit, the fucking storm. Oh, wait, never mind.
We're in zone, bro. We're in zone, bro.
Yeah.
Like enthusiasm. Looking out.
Bro, I'm waiting for someone to pop out of the fucking storm.
Bro, there's nobody here. We have to move to them.
Attention, delivering replicator.
There's literally nobody that landed here, like within a few hundred meters.
I'm gonna fuck my dog again.
I'm gonna move our way through this tunnel. Make a move right through this tunnel. Walking fast. Oh, here's a wingman.
Wingman here.
Oh,
no down shield here. Level 2.
My whole life.
Enemy spotted far.
Ezo's in it, bro. Ezo's in it.
Shooting at
down
me.
One, down one.
Down one. Reloading.
Oh, shit.
Where are you getting shot from?
Reload. Un momento, healing. Enemy, someone else is over there.
Over there.
Forget that.
Down. Oh, there's people to our left, too.
Right here.
We've got company. This is Fortnite, huge fan. My bad, Bronson. I didn't see either. You're freaking typing.
Duos, I'll be back.
I'm
getting off.
Are you gonna get off, Hezo?
Yeah.
Alright, then I'm probably gonna get off because I have to go do some shit right now.
Oh, you good? You good?
Alright, hey, let's play some other time though.
Yeah, I'm down.
Sure. Alright, later, guys.
Take the invite.
Alright. Later.
And we're back to arenas. Yeah, man.
Oh, yeah.
I'm ready. Let us give them a show, shall we?
Can y'all hear the TV in the background?
A little bit, but it's not.
All right, I'll fix it.
There is a phase right here.
Round one.
Hey, I'm gonna try to push it. Try to rotate on. Let me know if they push y'all or try to.
Good call out.
I mean, that's what I would do if I had somebody flank me. I'd try to rush them, get them killed. If not, you're screwed.
There's a phase runner here, my friend.
Opponent here. 3D
they had
two
push middle that time. I'm gonna upgrade my gun this time.
I didn't win my gunfight, so.
Yeah, it'd be alright. I've got a few more money here. I'm gonna go ahead and get me some thermite grenades. Kind of rattle them up with those. Man, this flatline's hard to beat.
The flatline?
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever used it.
Level 2, I got a level 2,
and
it's pretty nice.
Big R3.
Oh yeah. You're definitely right. Who went right? Did Polanco?
Yeah, that was definitely right.
Okay, I'm coming to you. I just followed him for some reason.
I got the lodge on me. Get the fuck out of here.
He's going up top. Hey, what the hell's going on with my internet?
Low side.
He's right here. Watch it, bro. He's got a shit. Alright, I'm gonna mirage here. Oh, he's coming from the middle. Dude, he's running a freaking mirage. Are you shitting me? Oh, he's right here.
Hostile, right here.
Shielding up.
Contact.
He can catch
on my
him
marker.
On the shield right here.
Nice. Good shit.
Good shit, man. Good shit.
Target's fired.
I ain't played in a couple of days. I'm all over the place. I didn't even realize that I had a freaking gun secondary, too. Freaking 301. 301 is still my favorite gun to this day.
Yeah.
It's just good and accurate.
How do you want to play this?
They're going to expect middle again, so just keep your eyes out middle. They're going to, if it was if it was me, I'd try to get high flank with them. That's what they're probably gonna try to do. Yeah, they went right. What? Hey, we need to get up here first, up on top of this ridge, because that's what they're gonna try to control. The Pathfinder likes to get up here.
Let's reposition here.
Let's
reposition here. Check out this area.
Here they are, all right.
Here they are. Right here.
This way. That's him right there. He's still up.
Oh my gosh, dude.
I thought you knocked him.
No. Throw that drone out. Come on, boys. We got it this time.
Round six.
Left.
Earn your reward.
I'm gonna try not to get pushed. They're all three. All three.
On the mic. I'm spotted. Get out of the chimney.
They're both pushing.
Put some damage on the,
He's right behind this first box.
Get behind him.
We got one pushing me right there, right?
Taking fire! Spotted. Double timing it.
Shields are recharging.
Spotted.
Unveil yourself.
He must have ziplined. It's all the
time. The beast draws near, but it is not imminent.
They're a point away from wind. We're better than this.
You okay with that? I'm not.
Try this longbow.
Yeah, set sinking, set back, and hit him. I can't snipe on freaking. I can't snipe on Apex, dude. It sucks. Alright, that definitely went left. I don't know how many of them, though. I would like to stay in the middle.
Down one.
Good shit, man. We got a Pathfinder somewhere.
Got my ult.
Yeah, I didn't even think about that. I grabbed mine too.
Round nine,
holy shit. I think I went like 12. Oh, they definitely went right. Dude, I wish we could hit that ult right now. Watch up here, that's where that pathfinder likes to go. Oh, they're all three. Push the middle. If you get one down, let me know.
Nice, good shit.
Yeah.
Fucking Mirage is going left.
Yep.
That's his fucking thing. Trying to come to you.
I'm hurting the Mirage.
Auto That was good, bro.
Yeah, that was a good one. We fucking earned it. Damn, he got 8 freaking. Damn, he got a lot of shit.
Avocado was putting up some work.
Mm-hmm. Thinking about running Gibraltar with that shield.
Gibraltar's not bad, bro. You can play down that gas. Depending on the map that we play on.
We'll try. I like getting in close quarters with that freaking Eva. Freaking make that thing level 1 or level 2 and just freaking pop, 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 pop. You can drain somebody with it quick.
Oh shit, my bad, bro.
Nah, you're good. I forget all the time. I haven't played this since Call of Duty came out.
I haven't. I literally have 13 hours in this game. Played total. I'm still freaking new to this.
I played it. I had probably 4,000 kills. I think I was level 200 and something. I can't remember what I was, but I had all kinds of stuff, man. I had the heirloom, and then I was playing on console, and then I ended up getting one of these computers, and I had the computer for almost 2 years. I never downloaded nothing on it. Then I decided to download it on here because I had too much storage. I didn't have enough storage on my PlayStation.
I'll play on that.
What's up? What's up, guys? What are you waiting for? Let's do this! Oh, we just come off a sweaty freaking victory. We earned it, though. Gosh, dang.
I don't really play this game fairly often. I work too much. But,
hey, we're the same.
Awesome. I accept the challenge. It keeps putting me with, like, 18-year-olds. We don't live.
I'm only like 5 years older than 10, so we're good.
I'm a weekend warrior, so.
I'm ready to win, and you should be too.
Dude, I'm a fan of that vault. Alright, you know where I'm gonna go, Polanco. I'm gonna try to flank him. They're probably gonna try to stay on top of the buildings like they always do.
Right behind you.
Up on top. Yeah, he's trying to make sure I don't flank too hard.
I'm taking fire, friends.
Did I? Put
some damage on for you. You got two on you. Shit, he meant
it. Oh, no, not anymore. Blank bag.
Must go faster.
One went hard left, like hard left.
Yeah.
I'm going back.
He's getting the res off.
Yeah, she's getting the res. She's rotating around.
They're both rotating.
Stop. It's go time. Charging up my shields.
Guys here. He's underneath.
We broke open.
Go gotta watch and make sure these players ain't getting healed. Dude, I was putting trying to put some on you.
Hey, you're fine.
Yeah, boy.
Damn, he's over here sweating. I don't even know what the hell to do anymore.
What? I'm just pushing.
Pushing good, my boy.
I had like one kill, one knock.
I don't think I had a kill.
That's all that matters. Getting killed, getting hurt,
I put some damage on him, though.
I had 100 point damage.
Like, your shit. What the fuck is going on here? What the heck?
Oh my god.
I ranked up. I am excited.
Yo.
Hello. I invited there you
go. What gun do you like running, boss?
I haven't played in a long time. But the main I used to use nonstop is the main I used to use is flatline.
That's what I'm using.
But if I can get a flatline, I used to only run RA9 and Sentinel.
I quit playing this game after Watson came out. Well, as soon as she came out, that's when I quit. This ain't even my account. I'm like a level 200 something on my old account, but I can't link this account.
The hunt begins. Let us find our prey.
I gotta look you at us. We'll see what happens. Hey boy.
It's go time!
Alright, let's do this. Alright.
They're probably gonna charge us off. Okay, you wanna push that one in the middle?
Yeah.
I'm gonna bring them out for them again for the boys. He's going hard, right?
He's a fire.
Dude, he's just sweating, bro. One pushing to you. My bad, dude. I had to pop some.
Watch my back.
Reloading.
Ooh,
I
got one pushing me.
Reloading. Stop one.
Finishing me sight.
Taking a knee. Patching up.
Taking a moment to recharge my shields.
Charging up my
shields. I'm pushing you, Polanco.
Awesome.
I'm pushing up you.
Oh my
god, he's so close. Flashing before your eyes.
Shit. Dude, I knew I heard people right over.
Yeah, I couldn't bring that lifeline down. so wall jump, wall jump. No, I can't. No, I can't.
Dude, I'm digging this little vault SMG. This thing's pretty wild.
That's good. That's good.
I'm gonna try to get high ground to figure out where in the hell they're all at. I don't see nobody. Oh, one left on me. Got a lifeline pushing middle. Oh, lifeline's on.
He's down.
Down to target.
Lifeline's pushing me now. Sure, I had a smoke. Hey, she's healing him up, bro. She's healing him up. She's gotta be. Here he is.
Give my shields a recharge.
She just healed up another guy.
Alright.
That's all I got left, boys. He's healing it up. She's healing him up. Bro, he's almost dead.
No way!
It's alright.
Come on, I gotta land those shots.
It's alright. I knew she was getting healed up. I knew it. As soon as I hit the team underneath that bridge, I was like, uh oh, we're in trouble. But what screwed me is not having nothing secondary. That really screwed me.
I wish I could get him with one of them V20. I love V20.
Alright, I got my EVA 8 now. Be able to pump some lead in them. Okay.
On my team, they're collecting materials for sure.
Yep. I just hit both of them. One of them's topside now.
Spinning back up.
Damn, he just fucking. Let me know when you're pushing.
I'm pushing right now. I'm about to engage.
Okay. I'm smoking out. Pushing good.
Faster.
Yeah, we need to separate them. One's hurt. He's going back to the top. Bro, he's hurt.
No way, dude, what the fuck?
Dude, I suck at aiming.
We just did it again.
Oh, bro.
Try not to smoke them out. Once you smoke them, I can't track where they're going.
Yeah, my bad.
I didn't get the problem until I realized that they had heavy split apart. I was like, oh shit, hey, it's not worth that.
Do not surrender.
They are close to victory.
All Father bless us.
Alright, I think I got enough damn ammo, or shit now. I'm gonna do something.
I'm just being proud of
you.
Okay. Yeah, man, you can barely heal him, so. I'm gonna go up top, try and draw them out, see where they're at. One's definitely below us. In the pond, you do it.
I'm down, Josh.
I got you. I got you, Josh. Should I come out to this? Split heart. Y'all wanna play an actual match?
Yeah,
I got a buddy that's wanting to play. That's the only reason why I said that. Play some. Oh shit, it's only trios.
Yeah.
Shit. Well, hey, y'all add me real quick. I'll be on tomorrow. I'll send a friend request. And friend request. I'm gonna go play with him. He's been waiting on me all night. So.
Yeah, you're good.
Play a couple more games with him, and then I'm getting off here. I'll see you tomorrow. You too.
Do you want to keep playing, or did you?
Yeah, Fox, I'm done. For another breakfast.
Yeah, those dudes did not make it cracked.
Bro, that was intense. That was a bad game for me too. I didn't really help out a lot.
Only the best for my friends.
I got the need for speed.
We're getting some quality face-to-face time.
Sup, nuts?
Blinded by the heartbeats. Hey man, that's not the way that my name is pronounced, okay? Supposed to sound all like badass and righteous, not how you just said it. That did not do good justice.
Got one moving to the right. Got two of them back there.
Okay, one for two.
She just portaled.
I'm scared, dude. What do I do? Behind him. He's one of
those. Oh my god, that's clutch. Yes. Loki a goat.
Now I need more energy.
Alright, what about this way? Harpy or blinded by the light.
I think his mouth just shot out. Oh, I see him. He's late. Here. Just one. He's all alone up here.
Charging shields.
Polanco, no!
Pushing me hard. Hell yeah, hit him with the door. Pick up my gun. This is my gun now.
Well done, nurse. Now,
I love you. Have peace. sure, buddy, whatever. Alright, dude, sounds good.
GG's. I couldn't hear you.
I couldn't hear him at all.
Alright, my guy, I got one more in me, and then I'm gonna go to bed.
Alright, Bubba.
Oh shit, I just accidentally. Okay. That was my bad.
You're okay. Damn.
I haven't found my limit.
I want to hear the blood.
I create for life.
You run a lifeline.
Fucking
oh yeah, she does have that fence.
Fight with beauty, my friends, and we'll win. This way, perhaps.
We are not alone. Look over here. We are not alone. Look over here.
Look and move over here.
Legends and I'm gonna talk to
you unprepared.
Sit back. Deal damage. Stack damage.
One gunfight. I get down, and the next thing I know, you guys win the match.
Oh, what's up?
Like I said, whatever you guys did just now, do it again. They're all weak. They're all weak. Nice, boys.
One more. They cannot contain us.
Back here somewhere up top.
Let's go here. Allons-y.
Right on you. What the hell?
Just doubling up my shield.
Firestar.
Shields are recharging.
I'm in trouble. I'm bleeding out.
Man, what the hell?
Drawing back to the end.
No, she's weak, she's weak.
An artist signs their work.
Are you serious? This is just a fucking level playing.
recharge the round first because I fucking threw all my friends.
Round 9.
It's go time.
Have a heart.
Mira, cut up!
GG's Fox.
So I'm playing with you.
Yeah, for sure, man.
I was about to say, is you ready to? Yep.
How the fucking back out of this? Moment of truth. Yep, this game just sucks ass. I can literally hear my computer about to blow up.
course there's a fucking update. Thank you.
What up, El Chapo? Okay, okay. Looks like Call of Duty finally did something right.
Which is the one we were playing the other day where you can revive your teammates?
Cyber attack?
Cyber attack, yeah. What up, Polanco?
Oh,
baby. What up, Polanco? What's up, bro?
Bro, I got a raging heart on right now. Let's go.
Nice. I just played my first game on and whooped these punk asses.
I don't know what you're talking about. You did.
I can pull up the match summary right now. Tom Tom, 15 kills, 30 deaths.
Hey, you still could be my first game.
I'm feeling sweaty.
King Kong, 13-32.
Bro, I've been playing Apex.
Oh, there's a shotgun.
We're rocking motherfuckers in that.
Fucking game's hard as fuck.
It is. The arena mode's pretty fun, though. That 3v3 mode that they have? Bro, that's
yeah, I agree. Arena mode is fun. It's just playing with Luke. This man over here, he just don't get it. He tries to life cancel and do all this other shit.
Forget to fucking shield up all the time.
Just told him. magic.
Another in cave. Nice. Shot, Spanky.
For that, don't you need pink?
Or are you pink? Spanky killed him, so.
Spanky's been a good boy.
He's back here. He's back here. To the left.
Thanks, Spanky.
Damn. What?
Spanky got him all the way. Where were you coming?
He's way in the back over there. When there's spawn. I died in their spawn.
You're good to go. Get back in there. Device secured.
Well, how did you get me? Oh, you killed him?
Nope.
Where is he?
He just went away.
I'm not going to go.
That's the way.
On
to the next round.
He's talking. I can hear him now.
I would talk while
you're yeah.
Really?
No,
it's not.
No.
Unmute
me.
Just saying.
Switch
sides.
Wait,
you
have to
scroll
mute
it?
Yeah.
I didn't want to play like this, but they're gonna make me.
Device location confirmed. Get moving. Cave?
Yeah, I got killed in the cave.
They're being really quiet.
Yeah, they're getting res off though.
Device secured!
Don't shoot each other, don't shoot each other, bro! You can kill each other in this game.
Northwest 301.
Less than a minute!
Oh yeah, he's over there. He's camping at
the same time. He's inside the cave. Straight to your left, thank you.
Why didn't anyone plant the bomb, bro? Could have had it planted.
A la verga.
Enemy UAV overhead! We lost the device. Hold the data center. 30 seconds.
No.
Move your arms.
Aw, man.
Are all y'all dead? Oh
my gosh. He's right there, right to your left. He's at the cave. Top cave entrance. That way. Oh, you heard him. You heard him.
Time and didn't play him. Idiot.
And who's that? It was your teammate, dumb fuck, and killed him.
I know that, dumb fuck.
You dumb fuck.
Damn, that bitch got your ass.
What do you mean she got my ass, bro?
Device location confirmed.
What the dumb fuck is that didn't plant the bomb?
That's probably good, dude. I don't even know. That's where it tells you the other boss.
Trash. Spanky and Spooky.
Where are we going, boys?
Get the device! Let's go, team!
More like, they suck ass. Hey, y'all, do me a favor, pull up my YouTube, live right now.
I stunned one on the left.
You mother bitch!
Put it behind you, we got work to do.
Yeah.
I got him. I almost did. I'm in the process.
Someone got his.
Daddy.
That you, your ass. Why didn't you die?
Yeah, that boy got, all right,
team.
Got all the teams.
We're a unit.
We're a unit, baby. We're gonna move through this. We're gonna plant the bomb.
Get the device! Let's go!
Pushing hard right, pushing hard right. Hurry up, hurry up.
There's a bomb in the middle. I'm gonna pull up his guys.
His boots sound like she dips. Boots sound like she dips the back. Fuck
you.
Y'all trash at that game mode. What do you mean?
And his name is John Cena.
That's pretty cool.
Tell you one.
Tanta Nations. Where are you?
No, it's still up.
Tanta Nations, where are you?
My YouTube stream is up.
Sorry, guys, how you guys moving?
I don't want to know last week. What are you ever saying? Ooh. Tanta Nations, where
are you? Yeah, it's me, Magic, Tantan, and Chino.
Bro, you get really ethnic with the Chino.
It looks way better than my fucking slobs.
Damn, no room. Stream elements, yeah. I already did. I already edited it all. It should be good to go. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna back you down. Just YouTube. Oh, because I went live to let people know that I switched to YouTube. Yeah. Yo, fuck. My game just froze.
Just saying. I'm gonna give you up.
Hey, peckerheads. I don't know. It should have told me. Hey. Pendengas. All right, send me an invite. You guys move in Saturday? Oof. You're gonna have an office though now. You don't have a desk? Buy one on Facebook Market. Cheap. Or are you gonna buy a nice one? Bro, he's fun to watch. Dude, my couch is pretty comfy as fuck. I sleep on it all the time, too. Just cuddle up with little Rico. I'm taking naps.
Hey. Payload?
I don't know. What payload? Slobs is not, or sorry, OBS runs smoother than Slobs. Like, I don't have, I don't have as much of a hiccup. Like, granted, I'm still losing some frames, but you know how, like, whenever we start this and I'm streaming, I'll get down to, like, 15. I'm getting 66 frames right now, which is decent. Dang, I've got a dentist appointment tomorrow. Yeah, mine's to get a crown. I've got a... Fuck, man. I was doing this to Chino earlier. Yeah, it's kind of fun to have a broken gun for a minute. Stoner and that EM2. That was a pretty good hit. But hands down, my favorite one was still. My stream elements is supposed to have YouTube connected.
Satellite pieces have been located. Collect as many as possible and escort them to our final destination. Bravo's moving forward. Defend it.
You can hear my game? Like, in my headset?
Retreating! Bravo is pulling back. It needs help.
In the area.
Kids.
your ass down.
Bravo's moving forward. Defend it.
Up with green. Right. I wish I had a fucking smoke.
Hostiles in the area.
Didn't hit him. It shows that I got the light.
Did it! The payload reached its final destination before making it stop us.
I'll take it.
Switching sides.
Papacon.
I'm gonna go with him.
Located another satellite piece. We can't allow them to reach it before our reinforcements arrive. Alpha's advancing. Stop it.
I'm in their sight.
Alpha's advancing.
And let's go to Resurgence. Yeah, that's, I've only got one myself too. That's pretty funny.
Well, hold me for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
Closing in.
It's right there.
I hear him on me. Your shit's right here.
Found a sniper rifle.
Your sniper rifle's right here, bro. Yeah. Well, unless this guy took off with it.
Heading over here.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
He's laying on you. Wrong. Yep. Fucking dumb. In the bottom. Should find your sniper there too. I've got fully loaded.
Got some high caliber.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh, I got a shield box. I'll throw this right. I'll put it down.
Friendly loadout drop on the way.
In the area.
Was he sitting in the corner? He's got a riot shield.
Somebody on us!
taking all our gear.
Thrusting system activated.
Yep.